down in my head to perfect the things I mean. To say words left unsaid, and each time I try, I seem to come up short of the pain.